A 34-year-old woman has died from a rare blood clotting condition after receiving the AstraZeneca vaccine. The woman died in New South Wales yesterday. She had received one dose. It's the seventh death linked to the vaccine. 6.8 million doses of AstraZeneca have been given out so far.